Well, the first change of the season left me breathing in the cold. From my forehead ran a feeling down to the bottom of my toes. The shiver left me senseless into a waking light I rose. I poured two cups of coffee and headed out upon the road. A sudden light surprised me, my eyes turned to the dash. Not sure if I would lose control or if I already had. 2 minutes passed in silence as 20 years before me flashed. Yeah, I thought of all the good times and the memories, the symphonies, the liturgies and the scuffed up knees we had. Come rain, come shine, I don't care, I'm wrapped up in the back. It's been 8 months I've been working here and I'm starting to collapse. But only 14 days till I can meet you on the map and wrap up all of my harebrained words into your open hand. But one thing I must tell you before we run the mill, there's parts of us we can't understand and maybe never will. But through this morning fall, follow the light on a distant hill. Yeah, those constant changes constantly. We're borderline, we're feeling fine. We change our minds, you know we're only human. My heart is filled with anger, it rises up inside. But it's not something I show to you, no, it's just something I hide. It takes me to dark places that otherwise I cannot find. Yeah, I've spent my share of seasons living outside of the light. That constant crowd of questions keeps creeping in my mind. Is this feeling normal? Am I running out of time? Those fractions of an inch between where we draw the line. Sure, some call it dangerous, but I just call it living, breathing, eating, sleeping, loving, scheming life. Life. Life.